and me. The devil is the dog in the White House now. You better beware of that dog from hell. Taxes are up and people are down. Government's running us into the ground. Crooked politicians are all around. You better vote them out, run them out of town. Like working for a living and pulling your weight here in the United 90 States. Our founding fathers are rolling in their graves. The founding fathers would be so dismayed. Political correctness, it just don't pay. Don't you believe what the liberals say? Freedom.